Bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay for that!
Joel! Nicely done.
About 5 sibs. All the handcuffs.
Get him! You're gonna pay!
Look, man, we can work something out, okay? hear me, man?
There's a body over
right here!
Good one, Tex.
Son of a bitch!
You're gonna pay for that!
Gone.
Christ!
The solution has to be in here.
Many civilians around. I gotta step in.
What were we doing again? Get your act together, will you?
Yeah.
Get your act together, will you?
Yeah.
Sweat.
What were we supposed to be doing again?
Don't look at me. Think, why don't you? How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party for it. Let's dance. Yeah. Done, I guess.
You almost sound disappointed.
Who, me? Hell no. That was plenty.
Feeling good?
Better than good. I feel unstoppable. What's on the agenda today?
A little light monster pummeling, perhaps? Be worse, I suppose.
Says the guy who's not gonna be fighting. Bullseye!
The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect. Oh, I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors. Really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Thank you. out your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Lord, protect him. Why hasn't Vodan shown up already?
I think he's just being discreet. The order works like this.
Someone must know about him. Let's ask around.
Here, a town guard. I'll ask him. Let's hope he tells us.
He will.
That's a lot of houses.
How are we going to find him?
There's mischief in the air. I can feel it.
Yes. That's why I keep the children.
It's a slum. The order's not poor, so what would a magister be doing here?
Probably hiding?
Probably.
Amicia, not the time to argue with soldiers. Let's look around.
You're right. Sorry.
Sable guys are way too...
Sorry, forgot my ID. How about I prove who I am by kicking your butt?
coming from the road.
Mark.
Muchas gracias. Treat her good.
Potentially armed and hostile.